table 29, Andrew Misselton and John Payne.
Well, I think that Darren Griffin's playing quite well. Michael O'Driscoll's struggling with his serves, and Darren's spinning it up slowly, whereas Michael likes the ball to come very flat and very fast, so he can take off the top of the bounce early and win the point.
Oh!
things went to plan for Mike O'Driscoll. He was more aggressive in that game. Darren played it flatter.
Over 60.
Played it flatter, and Michael used the pace and then straight back past you. He didn't spin it up enough. Mike was more aggressive, Darren more passive. Mike won the game quite easily.
Next one, look what you think.
Depends if Darren changes tactics again. If Darren can get in and get in with a slow spin, he's got a very good chance. Mike will start to tighten up a bit, not be as free-flowing, and Darren should have a very good chance. But if Darren keeps going flat and all lets Mike in, Mike will win it.
Over 50, men's consolation semi-final on table 2, Carter on table 2. Over 60 women, singles quarterfinal on table 8. Over 70 men singles on table 18.
Oh! What is your spot to win?
It doesn't look like you really wanted to win.
I was struggling the first two, and then I found it so difficult. Yeah, I'm struggling to concentrate.
All right, Dan. Congrats for reaching the final of the over 40s. You didn't go quite the way you wanted, did you? What went right and sort of what went wrong?
Yeah, it was an interesting final. Surprisingly, we sort of two nil there. I know we sort of come back to win, to come back. Yeah. It's going to be hard. And I got back in with the serves and spinny backhand to get back into the match. When you got to 2-2, I had sort of quite a good lead. And the match point at 11-10. But to get to the final, I was sorry, pleased. And beating Richie Benner. My first time I've ever won against him. Oh. So I was very pleased to beat him in the semi-final. And being match point up in the final, just wasn't to be. But, I enjoyed the tournament. Enjoyed the tournament. It was a very enjoyable weekend.
John Poyston,
Alex Murdoch, John Poyston.
Congratulations for reaching the final.
And
good luck for next time.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers.